You're watching a segment of The Splash, Greater West Bloomfield's news magazine show.
And now it is time for some interesting sidewalk talk with questions and topics featuring reporter Samana Sheikh.
The Drake concert was the last concert that I attended. What about you, West Bloomfield? What's the last concert you went to? No time left for
to Demi Lovato, and it was really fun, and it was really energetic.
Are you a huge Demi Lovato fan?
Yeah.
I went to the Drake concert in Detroit. It was really fun.
Oh, nice. What's your favorite Drake song?
You know, I really like Nonstop. I don't know. It's just the current one that I find, like, it's really hype.
The last concert would have been Detroit Symphony Orchestra concert. And I enjoyed it very much. I loved it. I like classical music.
Probably Kenny Chesney, and it was great. It was great. I'd go again.
I've never even heard of Kenny Chesney. Who's that?
A very famous country singer.
Okay, I do not listen. My bad.
Maroon 5, and it was great.
I love Maroon 5. You know they're coming back.
Yes, I know.
So I went to Ed Sheeran. It was really fun.
Oh, Ed Sheeran's so nice. So what's the last concert you attended, and what's your review of it?
So I went to Drake's concert, and that was the first concert I ever went to. Honestly, like, I was so sad the day after it was ended because, like, I had the best time of my life, and it was a good time to get together with some friends and whatnot.
So what's your favorite Drake song?
Probably Headlines.
You're taking it old school.
Oh, yeah.
I love that.
Yeah. Okay, Kendrick Lamar. It was at DTE. It was so much fun. Anything at DTE is fun.
Was it the Humble one?
It was.
I think the last one I attended was Cruella at Royal Oak. It was an EDM concert, my first EDM.
Okay.
It was crazy. It's never like anything I've ever seen before.
I've never been to a Cruella concert. How is it a little different?
It's like, I don't know, it's like it plays with your senses. Like you see things, you smell things, there's like mist, lights, action. It's like nonstop. It's crazy.
It was an Italian one. It's called Il Volo, and they're there are three young men from Italy that sing, and it was at DTE a long time ago.
Oh, that's awesome. Okay, how is that experience? I've never been to an Italian concert before.
It's fabulous. I'm part Italian, so it just, you know, kind of touches the soul, and it's wonderful.
Wonderful responses, West Bloomfield. See you again in another episode of Sidewalk Talk.
And more episodes of Sidewalk Talk on demand at civiccentertv.com.
Thanks for watching a segment of The Splash. To catch the entire show or other segments, watch us on Comcast Channel 15 or AT&T Channel 99, or look us up online at thesplash.tv and listen to us on WBLD 89.3, the all-new Lakes FM.